Need to quickly cut a workpiece to length on the bandsaw? Start cutting on the edge of your workpiece where your mark is, but then lift the workpiece up so that the blade begins cutting into the face. Because the blade is perpendicular to the table, your cut will be nice and square on the end. This works best with thinner stock, and it's a great way to rough cut a workpiece to length.